US tech company the Bitfury Group has made a partnership with a Baltimore-based medical artificial intelligence firm, Insilico Medicine. As New York Times reports, Valery Vavilov, the founder and CEO of the Bitfury Group, claimed that companies aim to create a new applications for the healthcare industry based on the blockchain and AI solutions. Artificial intelligence in the healthcare sector uses algorithms and software to mimic human ability in analyzing complex medical data. Bitfury's CEO pointed that both companies will use Bitfury's Exonum blockchain platform to store and secure health data in a system.